Knew it. Turn the fuck around! God, the fuck did it go? That's what I want to know. Upstairs. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh my God. That was terrifying. Oh, that was amazing. That was amazing. I'm glad I died, actually. That was incredible. Wow. Wow. What a fucking heart attack. Oh, God. Oh, God. Alright, did I already do all that? No, I gotta go back to it and do it. I think. Yeah, that's fine now. He ran straight for me. I think I did all this. Now all I gotta do... Yeah, I know. It was really cool, wasn't it? Alright, well, we're gonna get to see him again. I'm not sure if I have to, like, I wonder if I have to wait for him to leave. Like, hide or something, or somehow get his attention. Maybe with, the flare. That way I don't have to do all that again. Let me just save. That's bullshit! Well, yeah, we got to see how else you die when he coming who comes right at you. Well, we got that. Alright. What, the one you had the same face I had? Yes. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh no! He's coming! Fuck! Oh, it's a different way of dying now. Oh, that was terrifying to hear him. Oh, God. That's the scariest feeling in the world, of just being busy with something. All of a sudden, you hear that shit coming from behind you. Alright. At least we have a good way of being able to distract him while I go after that. I just have to be quick about it. But I'm not sure if he'll just go away if I hide, also. I haven't tried that yet. I don't know if he sees me or hears me. I wasn't moving, I thought. I feel like ducking my head into the sand or putting myself somewhere hidden. Oh shit, he comes for me next. I thought he was gonna go after all of them first. I really do gotta stay hidden. I didn't think he was gonna come for me. I was gonna try to see if I could sneak by and, like, get it while he was killing everybody else. Never mind. I'm gonna see what happens when I really stay hidden this time. And see if he's still, like, just patrolling and shit. Oh my God, I'm gonna be completely hidden right now. What the fuck? You know what? The purification system, when it turned on, probably made noise and that's why he came. Okay. Alright. I really gotta think. Really gotta think about what I gotta do before I do that. He knew because I turned it on. The purification system, the air ventilation, turns on, and so when he hears it, he goes to the noise. Alright. I gotta be silent as hell, and if I turn this flare on, I gotta throw it to where it needs to go, and then he'll follow. This is a fucked up part. Alright, well, hiding definitely was the better thing to do there, because he just kept going. As he does that, now I know his patrol is to go all the way around. So, at least I know I have time. I don't even have to throw the flare, I think. Because as soon as he's done killing the last guy and he goes up those stairs and goes around, I can start going to hack the thing. I just gotta be quick. Yeah, it could have been. Because it looked like he just left at one point, you're right. I'd be happy if I just got past this part tonight. Just slip inside. Oh God, he's quick. Made me jump. I don't know why he didn't go the other way. It's like unpredictable. Maybe it's best to watch from the center and go from there. Oh my God, where is he? That's fucking terrifying. I didn't know where he was. I wonder if eventually he'll just go away. If I wait long enough and I don't have to do anything at all. Not that I remember. I mean, there's a vent. See, from here I can at least move wherever he goes. Never mind. He was coming right for me. Probably saw me. I really gotta be hidden. Hearing that noise come like sooner and sooner and closer is terrifying. His locker's all over here. There is a vent over there. But it's like all the way on the other side. I could go there, but I won't know if he ever leaves. Maybe the music goes away. I threw the flare. Oh shit, he did go into the vent. He went up into the vent. You're right about that, at least, Rain. He goes up through those fucking channels there. Maybe I should throw the flare first in the middle of all that. That way he pays attention to that. He didn't go for the one I threw. Well, when he came back down from the vent. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Okay. How does he know where I am? I just want to know this. Don't try to outrun the alien. You won't make it. I love these tips. Me neither. I was trying to see if I could track him, but I couldn't see him at all. I don't know where he came from. He was probably just stalking me too, you know? Now, one thing I forgot is I can't really talk during that part because this game with the PS4 camera has a capability of me, when I talk, I make noise in the game and he can hear me. So just to let you know, that's why I didn't talk at all during that part, because I only just remembered that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, thank God. Oh. Oh, God. Give me a save point, please. Oh. My heart. Thank you. Thank you.